about a year ago. I sit here on the road, seeking my fame and fortune, looking for a pot of gold. Well, things got bad and things got worse. I guess you all know the tune. Oh Lord, stuck in Lodi again. Walking out if I go. I was just passing through. Must be 7 months or more. I ran out of time and money. Looks like they took my friends. Oh Lord, stuck in Lodi again. Man from the magazine said I was on my way, but somewhere I lost connection, ran out of songs to play. Came into town on a one night stand, looks like my plans fell through. Oh Lord, stuck in Lodi again. If I only had a dollar for every song I sung, every time I had to play, people just sat there drunk. You'd know that I'd catch the next train back to where I live. Oh Lord, stuck in Lodi. Thanks a lot. We are Ridgefield Crossing, coming to you all the way from Norfolk, Massachusetts. Thank you.
Thank you. Cheap Trick, recently inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
That's about time.
Yes.
It's supposed to be like 25 years after your first album, right? Yeah. But meanwhile, the Dave Clark 5 has been in for years. Explain that to me. What a snub. All right, well, this next guy's definitely in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. And this next band is definitely not in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Not yet.
Not yet. Jason thinks they'll be, but we'll see. Yeah. something about the Decemberists right there, the Decemberists. So with Ridgefield Crossing, we do a little bit of this and a little bit of that. Some stuff you probably heard before, some stuff that some people have definitely heard before and everybody else has never heard before. That's what this next song is. No, Joe. Good question, though. So we want to thank Norfolk Rec for letting us come out one more time this year. We got a couple of new faces in the band while Jason kind of tunes up here. Last year we were a trio, and this year we're a five-piece. And that starts with Mr. Steve McDonough on the drums and Mr. Ray Boyce on the bass. So if you liked the way it sounded last year and it's not so good this year.
I am from Newton after all.
All right, so let's see how many of you actually know this song.
Divided or found.
It's a little something from REM.
I think they used to call that college rock.
I wouldn't know, Ray. So that was from the 80s. Here's a bit of the 90s for you. Finally figured out, but it took a long, long time. That there's a turnabout, maybe cause I'm trying. It's been time.
It's hard to say, hey, hey, it's all for you. forward using all my breath. Making love to you was never second best. I saw the world crashing all around your face, never really knowing it was always mesh and lace. I'll stop the world and melt with you. You've seen the difference and it's getting better all the time. There's nothing you and I won't do.
Valley Girl, I believe.
Oh, I didn't know that one, Ray.
Yes.
I knew we brought you here for a reason.
I know my 80s.
Okay.
So like I said, we are Ridgefield Crossing. We normally have a sign up to let you know that we have that we're Ridgefield Crossing, but our signs keep getting stolen. So if any of you guys have it from one of our last shows, give it back.
All right, I lost it.
I was giving you an out. Joe Simmons on the saxophone right there.
Yeah.
All right, so it's a little warm, but it's not too bad, right? Especially in the shade, a little bit of breeze. Everybody said it was going to be so hot tonight, but a few brave souls came out to see us tonight. We appreciate you guys being here. All right, let's do this thing. Sounds funny, but I just can't stand the pain. Girl, I'm leaving you tomorrow. Seems to me, girl, you know I've done all I can. See, I'm fake, stolen, a borrowed. Yeah. Why I'm easy, ah, I'm easy like Sunday morning, ah, yeah, cause I'm easy, ah, I'm easy like Sunday morning. Put chains on me. I paid my dues to make it. Everybody wants me to be what they want me to be. I'm not happy when I try to fake it. No. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. Why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. I wanna be high, so high. Wanna be free to know the things I do are right. I wanna be free, just be. Like Sunday morning, ah, cause I'm easy, ah, woo, easy like Sunday morning, ah, cause I'm easy. Like Sunday morning, easy like Sunday. Sunday morning. Feels like summertime. I don't complain about the heat, Joe. Never complain about the heat.
What do you complain about?
Because you know, when it's February, and it's like dark at 4 o'clock, and it's like a high of 12, with a wind chill of minus something, remember this day.
Your soul shine.
feeling that something ain't right. I'm scared in case I fall out my chair. And I'm wondering how I get down the stairs. Turns to the left of me, turns to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck in the middle with you. And I'm wondering what it is I should do. It's so hard to keep the smile from my face.
Yeah, so my man to the left here, my left, your right, Mr. Jason Sawtell on the many instruments. Right now he's going to play a little banjo for you. He picks a banjo now. As opposed, as a regular size banjo, right, Steve? As opposed to a little banjo, right? He's graduated.
You just made that up.
You just keep feeding me the jokes, Steve.
rider, Phil, he had a nice long talk. He's headed west to the Cumberland Gap, to Johnstown City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. You know my baby's calling on him, and I know that he's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free.
An old classic from Darius Rucker. It's actually a Bob Dylan song, to be specific.
That guy's okay.
George Clooney fans, you might know what this movie's, what this song from, what movie this song's from. That's all I'm talking about.
Let's get on that train.
In constant sorrow all through his days. Then you may learn to lose. maybe your friends think I'm just a stranger. A face you'll never see no more. But there is one promise that is given. I'll meet you on God's golden shore.
He'll meet you on God's golden stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do.
Pure Prairie League. A band that would eventually... So this next song is from another movie. It's called Into the Wild. It's a story about a young man that sort of just gave up living in the real world. Unplugged and just lived in the wilderness for a pretty long time. Just like Steve. Mentally, that is. Thank you.
beside her, I am the better man. When I look to leave her, I always stagger back again. Once I built an ivory tower to worship from above. When I climbed to be set free, she took me in again.
It's a big, big heart, son, beating on the big people in a big hard world.
When she comes to greet me, she is mercy at my feet. When I see her in a charm, she just throws it back at me. Once I dug an early grave to find a better land, she just smiled and laughed at me and took her bruise back again.
It's a big heart, son, beating on the big people in a big hard world. It's a
down blue where the hours of a garden and a sun. So I tried to warn her, turned to see her weep. 40 days and 40 nights and it's still coming down on me.
It's a big, big heart, son, beating on the big people in a big hard world. It's a big
on the drums right there, Steve McDonough.
Live on a chain, and you share the same last name. As a joke, I sent a bottle of whiskey. As you choked, you said it made you feel dirty. And I was waiting over here for life to begin. I was looking for the new thing. Sunshine headed my front line. I was alone. You were just around the corner from me. Time alone is good. I spent my days in the city. Dirty neighborhood. You know you'll never convince me. So I throw the town away. I didn't mean to forget you. I was killed in half a day. I had a room to regret you. And I was waiting over here for life to begin. I was looking for the new thing, and you were the sunshine headed my front line. I was alone, you were just around the corner from me. Still on that chain, and you have the same last name as a joke. I sent a bottle of whiskey as you choked. You said it made you feel dirty. Waiting over here for life to begin. I was looking for the new thing. You were the sunshine headed my front line. I was alone, you were just around the corner from me. You were the sunshine headed my front line, just around the corner from me. You were the sunshine headed my front line, just around the corner from me. Yeah.
Just around the corner
from me.
Try to squeeze in just a few more songs for you. Once again, we appreciate everybody coming out tonight, and we thank Norfolk Rec for giving us the opportunity once again to come out here. And sweat. Mr. Ray Boyce on the bass right there, Mr. Ray Boyce.
Thank you.
ignite Joe Simmons on the saxophone once again. All right, so this will be our last song. Thanks again for everybody for coming out. If you'd like to come check us out again, the name of the band, Ridgefield Crossing. We often play at Mr. Dooley's right at the road. There must be some kind of way out of here, said the Joker to the thief. There's too much confusion, I can't get no relief. Businessman, they drink my wine, plowman, dig my earth. No one ever compromised, nobody of his word. Kindly spoke. There are many here among us who feel that life is but a joke. But you and I, we've been through that, and this is not our fate. So let us not talk falsely now. The hour's getting late. Thanks again.
Thank you.
And have a good night.